I'm back finally, I'm making a video.
This is an intro, Bonafide Station. So get excited, it's the EF event today. It's a Tuesday, so we'll have an awesome day.
Hey guys, how's it going? The EIP fan here. Back to the five stations. I've been like, you know, been a little flaky with the videos. So yeah, I'm back and I'm going to stay here now, actually making a video. And I'm going to talk about this project. I have two videos on it already. It's going to be a community-generated feature film. Pretty much a feature film just generated by the entire internet together, combining, making it all into one epic masterpiece. It's going to be a giant monster movie. Anybody can help on this. I don't care. You can help on that, okay? You can help on it. Just got to have the passion. So you can check out those videos if you want to explain it more. So yeah, how you guys been doing on here on the interwebs? What should I talk about? Oh yeah, the Oscars. Let's see what I thought on the winners. I haven't seen The King's Speech because that won Best Picture, but I heard it was a little slow. So I heard it was good, like the acting, but it was a little slow. Personally, you know my favorite movie, Inception. Of course. I think Inception should have won Best Editing. It wasn't even nominated for Best Editing, and that's ridiculous because the last, you know, that movie is incredibly edited, like the last 50 minutes. You know, it's like pure. Just go. So fast paced and everything. It's just brilliant editing. And let's see, the second, Christian Bale, that was really good. I like that you won for Best Supporting Actor. He was definitely the Best Supporting Actor. Leonardo DiCaprio should have been nominated for Shutter Island. Seriously. I don't know what the hell that was. He wasn't nominated by, like, any awards things. I don't know about SAG, but, yeah. That really angered me, because Shutter Island, his acting is, like, spot on. Let's see, what else went on? I like the little opening intro that they had. It was pretty good. James Franco and Anne Hathaway did an okay job. It wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be. I thought they were going to do a lot better. It was kind of, you know, just like, okay, yeah, it's entertaining. It was, but yeah, I like the opening sketch because it, you know, had all the opening of the movie. Like, you know, I had every movie combined in like one little thing. So yeah, guys, that's my little thing of the Oscars and talking about my other movie. And now I'm going to go into the random shit of the day. Here we go.
Now, there's one thing we've learned. Suspects are not often the brightest light on the Christmas tree. Now, Mr. Getaway Guy thinks he's exiting off a ramp, but he's not.
Boom! Flies off a cliff and hits a tree. How stupid was that? How'd you guys like that random shit of the day? So leave a comment if you want about the, what you think, who do you want to win the Oscars? I know it was a little while ago, but I want to know, like, well, what was your guys' biggest angers, or angriness, that was weird, what movies do you think got snubbed? Thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you later.